That's the last question, yeah, please. Yeah. Can we take the question?
So we, of course, haven't seen you in a role like Haseena Barker, but honestly, before the film happened, were you a little bored of doing the girl next door roles which Bollywood was offering you?
I don't think I can ever get bored of romantic films and being a part of romantic films. I think that I've had the opportunity to be a part of a few romantic films now, you know, films that have had a very strong love angle. So me being somebody who loves watching them, romantic movies, I love being a part of them. And I would always take up an interesting romantic script, always. So, and I feel like, I think being an actor can very rarely be a boring thing to do or to be, because you get to play so many characters. And I cannot remember one instance when I was bored. Okay, except for when if I take very long to get ready for my character, sometimes that can get a bit challenging in terms of, you know, how long you can sit on that chair. And then you're like, break, please, two minute break. Then you walk and you go stretching and all that. You go and sit on your chair again. But I think that being an actor and just being in films is a real privilege. And you get to be a part of so many different worlds. So I feel very grateful for all the films that have been offered to me.
Thank you so much for the questions. Thank you, media members. Apoorv, aap photo op ke liye kuch aur team members ko bulana chahenge?
Just for a photograph, can I invite my cast and crew on stage just to take a photograph, guys? Please come.